Tudo bem, e você?
It's recording, right? Sorry.
I'm Luis. I'm the industrial designer for the helmet team. When I was 5 years old, I used to sit at the window and see what was happening in the city. Bikes, cars, motorcycles. And my way to like process that used to be sketching and drawing. It was my way to see the world and to listen. And I've been doing this ever since. My role in the team is to create chaos. I'm really fortunate to be working with this team because everybody from the engineering side is so experienced. So it really helps us from the creative side to just be creating.
Você acha que dá para marcar menos aqui?
Assim? Dá. Pode aumentar a transição.
He pushes it just far enough to challenge me, and then I push back enough to challenge him. Or come up with stuff that, like I said, nobody's done before.
For Prevail, the biggest challenge was the cage. When you have so much exposure, you don't have big surface to work. So Prevail is almost about emptiness, to create something from nothing. I did so many side views.
Here, like, might be more than 50 ideas.
So when you crash the helmet, the inside cage works like a suspension, so dissipate the tension across the entire helmet. It's form and function like straight from the beginning.
Thank you, sir.
It's about truth, you know? It's so honest. Like, you see this on the shelf, but in reality it's like that, you know?
When you are in the wind tunnel, you realize how much technology and development effort you have inside. The current Evade is the fastest already, so how we could do even faster? The size of fans, the shape, how clean it is. It was guided by the wind and the testing. So you have to make peace with the wind when you want to design a fast helmet. One of the parts I'm most proud of is the diffuser on the back that helps a lot to extract air from the inside of the helmet. It was a little bit shy in the beginning, but it's our iconic design element now. It's f***ing fast. To be able to redesign these icons, I think it's the, how would say, the pinnacle of my career. It's almost like this is the king and this is the queen of the road helmets, and was really cool to have Prevail and Evade coming together at the same time, so we could design it to look like a family.